I'm a senior. It's 5:30 in the morning, so I ain't trying to teach.
It's not that I don't want you here. It's something about the way you stare too much. I know that I don't make things clear. I fall for you every time I try to resist. We can get away. Palm trees, beach views, and then every day. All I wanna hear is when this is how we play. Staring next to you, you. I try not to show how I feel about you. I think I wish you away. We're the only one, I just wanna get away. Staring next to you.
Okay, guys, so I had to rush and get ready because they was rushing me.
Hey y'all, we was late, but class 25. Next time we do something, we need to be on time.
Let me show y'all. I'm scared, everybody, y'all. I'm scared.
But this ain't everybody.
Like, this ain't everybody, but like.
So I didn't want to wait on this.
Maybe I'm gonna get eat that stuff.
No, it ain't. It never.
Shit, I'm gonna get me one. A sausage and a brown.
Pit chat.
Everybody get dress coded.
Oh, we got the same size. Look at my man. He got so big. He the same height. I'm sorry.
No, he ain't.
Man.
But you see my head? It probably end up eating food.
Shit, I'm finna go get me some.
Yeah. Y'all going to
go. Over the summer, I dyed my hair.
Y'all look at this. Move straight to me. What? Your ass basically. Oh, mine now, too.
Lots in a little ass skirt. Lots in a little ass skirt. We
would get. I ain't put this shit on for the J1 class.
I'm trying to figure out how the fuck she got one ass.
She part, y'all. The line is diagonal. She part straight.
Y'all, so when we
last first day.
Sorry.
Last first day.
Last first day?
Yeah.
Okay.
One, two, three.
So, we is in, y'all not gotta.
Bro, oh my God, I would do that.
I look so thick.
It do.
Are you good?
Okay, we is in the second block playing Kahoot.
Hey y'all, it's the biggest. Y'all already know. Don't forget the realest.
So I'm the biggest, and don't forget the really. Real when getting ready. I'm thirsty.
My classes is real good. Real 10 out of 10. Recommend.
Hey y'all, we're leaving second block. I love the class.
I love all my classes.
Usually I'm shy and stuff.
No, she not.
I have not been shy at all.
But y'all, I got fur lunch. And I don't know who in my lunch. I don't got no friends.
Hey, you help me.
Everybody in third and second, like the fuck.
Damn, I'm looking at my outside nudie for real, y'all.
Free nudie.
Free twin, y'all.
But yeah, we.
I don't think y'all seeing this for real.
I'm saying, like, what that
y'all,
saying?
The biggest.
Hold
on.
It say two in your five.
Two in your.
Let me get my third box.
I don't think they see our shirt.
I don't think they see it.
I don't think they see it either.
What's your shirt say?
The biggest. It says big sexy. Oh.
What you got?
Me first.
Me too. Yeah.
Y'all look. I found one of my babies.
And we got first lunch together.
Kira vlog. I didn't vlog. I didn't vlog this year, y'all. I seen.
No.
Hey y'all. Y'all should go subscribe to my YouTube channel at Life Ask Kamani. And y'all should go follow me on Instagram at K.Cooley.
Don't
give a
follow her because that's my girlfriend. Okay, y'all can't have her, period.
Anyways, like I said.
Why the fuck Kira got this damn
Hello Kitty? Look at Kira in the Hello Kitty book bag.
Okay, my lunch will ask, but I'm in here with them, so. What? What's up, bro? I'm not in the mood.
I'm not. That's what you get.
Nah, I'm not in the mood to play with you. All right. Oh, look! This is who I've been looking for all day.
I've seen her earlier.
All day. I'm putting everybody in my vlog. Hey y'all. She rushing me
to the older school. Hell no.
Alright, come on, y'all, today was a good day. I like all my classes, but I'm tired, sleepy, very sleepy. It was a long good day. At the end of the day, I was ready to go to sleep. Like, I could barely focus. You know when it feel like your body just drifting off? Not even you, your body. My body was giving up on me because I was that sleepy. But I'm feeling like a shower. yeah, this is gonna be the end of this video. Bye.
Oh, my fault. I wouldn't even listen to y'all. Bye.
Tell me, mama, please, why you be drinking all the time? Cause all the pain he brought you still lingering in your